SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to silence text notifications on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to turn off the text notifications on your iPhone 14, then you need to open the Settings app, choose the Notifications option, scroll down, and select Messages. Then you can tap the button to the right of Allow Notifications to completely turn off all of the text notifications. If you only want to stop your text notifications from making sounds, then you can leave the Allow Notifications option turned on. Then you can choose the Sounds option. Then you can select None. Now you're still going to get the alerts and banners for the text notifications, but you aren't going to hear any of the sounds associated with those notifications. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.